sharing the door to Lab B.
The focal point of the whole case, why go through the kidnapping and brainwashing just to kill him?
Once Bryce was out of Bobby's control, he went from a potential asset to security risk.
We assumed that he was out of Bobby's control. Bryce's reaction to too quick, didn't he? He had no trouble readjusting the nightmares and flashbacks. He don't recover.